June 4th, 1940. Nazi forces enter Paris. Within 10 days, they control the entire city. By June 13th, 1940, the Parisians have evacuated, with the Nazis enforcing a curfew on its few remaining native inhabitants. The former City of Light waits for the Allies to arrive and lift the shadow that has fallen over Paris. However, the heroism of D-Day will have been for nothing if the Allies cannot hold the land beyond the beaches of Normandy.
Better, Huxley.
Hey, you! What's your name? Nichols, right? Come get your gun. I got $5 says you can't hit four in a row. There you go. Four helmets in a row, you win $5. Hey, Mandelbaum, I owe you an apology. The worst shot in the entire world is Nichols. Did you see that? Hey, Nichols, keep watch for me. I'm gonna bag me a few of these. Oh, nice. There's smoke grenades in here, too. See if you can get one in that old barn there. You wanna try cooking one off? Got a good arm, Nichols. Come on, Nichols. Let's see you use a smoke grenade. Nice one, Nichols. Damn, Dixon's looking right at us. All right, Nichols. You're all ready for Jerry. Hey, Dixon. Got my little grenade acquisition, okay?
Well, that sure showed him. Guys, there's Nazis wearing helmets, too. What do you say we go gather up weapons and ammo and get on that truck? Move! You're gonna need it where we're going. You may have to bash the crate open with your rifle. The supply sergeant likes to nail everything shut. All right! Everyone on the truck, let's go!
I'm McCullen. Two rules. Rule one, you're no good to me dead. Rule two, what difference does it make? You'll all probably end up dead anyway.
Well, that was sure inspiring.
You want inspiration, Huxley? Read a poem. Sarge is 10 times the soldier you'll ever be. Okay, listen up. Today, we're on a secret mission to get coffee and donuts. Problem is, the Germans drank all the coffee and ate all the donuts. So now, we gotta go kick their asses.
Or we just stay back at the base. Eat those nice French rolls they got.
We'll be providing ground support to Task Force C. We're coming in from the west flank. And guys, remember rule number one.
Oh! Man, I love that smell. It smells like home. The Germans are this far out? I thought we had this area.
been like this for weeks.
Hey! Wait up!
You got
Tell
it!
Tell him
you
to
look.
Slow down!
Come on, Private.
Almost there!
Come on, boy!
Come on! Come on, you can make
come
it!
Come on, guys! This isn't funny!
German son of a bitch.
Good work. What's that tank doing just sitting there?
Taking cover if it's got any sense.
Guzzo, get down to that tank. Tell him you can spot target for him.
Why me?
You're a radio op, aren't you? I'm not asking, Guzzo. Dick, spot target for Guzzo.
Down around our ears!
Oh, fancy seeing you here, Sarge.
It's going to hell in a hacksaw out there. You run into much trouble?
Nah, Jerry sure as hell did.
This place will be rubble inside of 2 minutes. We can't stay here.
Wait. God damn it. Where is everybody?
Sound off!
Ah, screw that. We have to fall back. That's it. I'm falling back.
Frank, put the gun down. Let's just all calm down here.
You're not crazy enough to shoot me.
Desertion's a capital offense, Guzzo. Shooting you won't be crazy. It'll be the sanest thing I've ever done.
Frank, come on now.
Guys, we got ourselves a tunnel here.
Looks like we got a way out.
All right, we're bugging out. Move!
We'll continue this later.
Nichols, let's go.
Come on, let's go! Move, move, move!
Danger! Danger! Danger!
work, boys.
Check your ammo levels.
Counterattack! Hold for support!
Cowards are bugging out. Guzo, radio division. We've taken San Lo.
As decisive as Normandy, the liberation of Saint-Lô opens up the road to Paris. The American army pushes through to the southwest, while the British, Canadian, and Polish advance from the northeast. The German-controlled territory in the middle comes known as the Falaise Gap. The Gap sees some of the most ferocious fighting of the last Great War.
Guy sticks a gun in my face. You don't think that's enough to buy me a transfer out of this unit?
Have you thought about writing your congressman?
That's very friggin' funny.
Gear up. We're going to Saint Germain. The 90th is short-handed, so we're getting folded into their unit. Looks like your transfer request came through.
Rather be with those guys. They got the easy part of this.
Copy that. They just gotta sit and wait for us.
Quiet that up. Okay, on the signal, we're taking this hill. We gotta flank Jerry, because if we don't, the rest of the division can't move through. So, that's it! Move, move, move! Okay, here's the situation. There's an anti-tank gun up the road keeping our tanks from moving up, so we gotta take it out. We'll split up and flank. Half the squad will go left, then through that house, and up the riverbed. Other half will move over that wall and continue up the ridge. Got it? Nichols, you're on point. Jerry.
Come on.
Sorry ass around, Nichols. Come on, let's go!
Fall back! Fall back!
I need air support now, dammit! We need support here! Say again! We need support!
Jesus!
say we give them a hand, boys.
Stay put. We did our job, let them do theirs. I just want to sit back and watch the view.
Doyle, you listening to me, Doyle? So, as I was saying, only two things the Frenchies are any good at. Surrendering and kissing. A born sergeant. How are you, BT? Skiving as usual.
Get stoked, you fat Scottish twig.
I'm fair popular around here, you can probably tell.
Wilkins a hand, would you?
Boy can't tell his ass from his elbow.
Damn good to see you again.
Wilkins, you blasted idiot. What are you doing, my friend?
Little present for the Bosch. We call her Vera. Her twin over there is Lynn. It's the usual deal, pre-dawn insertion. Our man on the ground is a Marquis named LaRoche. Decent fellow for a Frenchman. He'll take us to meet up with the French resistance. An oxymoron if ever there was one, but they're all we have. We're wheels up in an hour, so grab your kit and load in.
Strap yourselves in, boys! We're almost at the jump point! Incoming! Taking fire!
I can't hold her, sir! We have to drop now!
Je m'appelle Pierre Laroche. Welcome to France, mon ami.
A wee member of the welcoming committee.
It's good to see you in one piece, Doyle. We lost Vera in the drop.
Vera?
Her jeep.
Think you can find her, Doyle?
I'll accompany the sergeant.
I'll go with the sergeant, too.
You see, you
let's go!
Stay quiet.
Let's do this quiet. No need to wake the Bosch now.
Will you look at that? A pisser pissing. We'll leave him, Doyle. Quietly.
Listen, we'll leave him, Doyle. Quietly.
your windshield.
All righty then. So now Vera here and Frenchie can take us to the Maquis base.
Don't call me Frenchie.
Whatever you say, Frenchie.
Is the skinny pedal on the right, Doyle? Take down that gate.
You are late!
Nice to see you too, lady.
Dufontaine. Isabelle Dufontaine.
I don't care if you're the friggin' Queen of France. Where's the Major?
Mais qui est cet imbécile? Your Major hasn't arrived yet. And we've lost contact with one of our men as well, Marcel Amand.
Que lui est-il arrivé? What happened to him?
He went missing while doing reconnaissance near the German Air de France.
You mean those Boche bastards who shot us out of the sky? Sounds like payback time, eh, Doyle? We'll help you get your man back.
Someone should stay at the rendezvous point in case Major Ingram arrives.
Thanks for volunteering, Frenchie.
Here is the situation. The German gunners are using a manor house as their barracks straight up that way. The flag gun is to the right. Allons-y. Doyle, lead on.
Come on, lad, I'll give you a hand.
Feindliche Truppen verlassen die Deckung!
Noch nicht von uns! Los!
Hilfe! Er wurde getroffen!
Thank you.
Come on, lad, I'll give you a hand.
Peinliche Truppen belasten in Deckung! Nordwestlich von uns! Peinliche Truppen verlassen die Deckung! Feindliche Truppen verlassen die Deckung von uns!
Marcel, ça va?
Ça va bien, et j'ai les plans du dépôt de carburant.
The Bosch will be out in force by now. Best to split up.
What the bloody hell's going on here?
Later. We must go.
Truppen verlassen die Deckung! Schutz bei den Versorgungs- Deckung!
About Doyle, the boss are right behind us.
The boss.
The base has been compromised. Get out of here, Doyle.
We need to help them.
Nothing we can do but bug out and regroup from the major. If it reloads... Jolly good timing, Major.
Thank the quiet one there. And not just for that save. He also got the plans for the Bosch's fuel depot.
Or he's baiting the trap.
LaRoche trusts him.
That makes one of us.
Marcel is one of our most trusted men.
That's not saying much.
You seem to like us well enough when we save your lives. Perhaps next time we won't be as charitable.
I don't need some suicide detail to get me a medal.
No one's offering you a medal to do your job, Hux. Now, you read up on those aircraft bombs?
Yeah, those things are mighty dangerous.
Sarge. Your Sarge is riding up front. All right, listen up. Our job's to take the bridge as the convoy acts as our decoy from the opposite side.
So we get no armor support.
Jerry will blow the bridge at the first sight of armor. That's why Huxley here is gonna disarm the bombs before the crowds can detonate them.
Whose brilliant plan was this?
General George S. Patton. You got some kind of problem with him too?
Nope. So long as the orders aren't coming from McCollin.
Ain't no orders coming from him. Hell, he said so much as a word for 2 days straight.
How about you worry less about the Sarge and more about those bombs, Hasey?
Yeah, I got it.
Shooting, Private. But we don't know what's waiting for us. Tell him I want crap out of him. I'll squeeze his head.
Lucius!
Queen Mary, but it'll do.
Whoa!
Easy, boy. Easy. That 42... Sarge? Sarge! Damn it! Nichols, you take point! Don't get caught out in the open!
Thank you. I'm advanced!
Get a charge on that tank! Nichols, cover it!
Get that gun! Move! Find the game, but be out of here! to hell.
You did good, Sarge.
Hey, Sergeant. How much longer are we gonna be here anyway?
At least until your crappy playing gives away our position.
Gentlemen! We are about to take part in a most daring offensive against the enemy. Glory or a glorious death await.
We get a choice which one?
Show the lieutenant some respect.
Who's this pissant?
Private Leslie Baron. But further introduction can wait. The Germans have pulled back to the ridge. We, mes amis, are going to take it from them.
All right, you heard the lieutenant. Get moving. Cole, get on that 50 cal. Peterson, start loading some ammo. And someone turn off that friggin' radio. That's not fighting music.